early in the morning for Fajr prayer, and then instead of you go back to sleep, you can open your book to the revision before the class started, or maybe you can go for a morning walk or for jogging, and then prepare for your class and breakfast. Breakfast is a really important thing. If you want to be healthy, you must take 5 meals a day as a student. You must take 5 meals a day.
A healthy life for a student begins with a connection, a real connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then I can say, then comes friends, family first, friends, and healthy food and exercise. So a healthy life begins with your connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Okay, in my own opinion, I think the health status of students likely depends on their psychological stability. To their own psychological stability, in such a way that some students cannot be categorized as mentally as health as stable health-wise because they are affected by these academic challenges. So to say, this is my opinion.